on the next Broad and High. A Gahanna artist redefines taxidermy for the 21st century.
It's been fun to see them evolve from this flat surface to what now is something that has a personality.
And a Hilliard artist is sowing the seeds of self-sufficiency. Thursday night at 8 on WOSU.